What do you know what executive action people are buying tomorrow and this week? Specifically, is he going to undo DACA, the Obama executive action that deferred deportation for the 700,000 so-called dreamers who were brought to this country? Well, and the last thing we're going to work with
Hello,
this is Sabrina Bart. I thought I missed your call. Please leave a message.
From the Wings of America.
Well, I think that some of those folks that say the majority of the House and the Senate feel the same way. But they can't get their agenda down. They're blocked. Look what's happening with our cabinet. When you have Mike Pompeo, you have people that we need for the... That have been sent through. It's a shameful situation that's happening in the Senate. And Senator Schumer should do something about it.
But the fact is, we were talking about the establishment in D.C. that's forgotten about it.
Is he just talking about
Donald Trump? Oh, I know. He's talking about a number of people, just enough of people here in Washington that block real things from getting done. But it's not going to be that way anymore. Because we have a majority in Washington. We have this rule called reconciliation. We get a lot of things done on Obamacare.
I think it's pretty inspiring. I think when we walked in, I think it's the thinking is enormous. And I think the weight of that enormity was felt by him. He's still the same person, remarkably very consistent. But I certainly think the feeling of being present, walking in that Oval Office, was something that him, obviously, but everyone that walked through there felt. The responsibility to the country and the people that...
All right, this is it. Hail is beginning. in the same cloud, in the funnel cloud.
And I'll let the window down. Can you take any, is anything, it's coming from that area. Can you take a picture over there?